the form of the soul that rests in the heavens. So this, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. So this, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
What's going on? Is this gonna stay with a black screen? My recording hasn't stopped or anything. What's going on?
Mountains of sand. What is this god's forsaken place? Swallowed by the desert.
I don't want to talk during this. I feel like I'm going to ruin the mood, ruin the moment.
That shadow, that is the soul eater.
What?
Doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made, the things I have seen. I am but one of you.
Am I about to find myself? That looked like me. Yep. What's going on now? It looked like the me that was holding like the stone was like my soul. What is this?
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison.
Scheiße.
So Apep can be hurt. You will not devour my heart. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Ra, protect me. You will not devour my heart. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I am he who drives off the destructive one.
Oh my God.
You will not devour my heart.
If he does or doesn't, this is so annoying.
You will not claim me, destructive one!
Goodness, can I really not shoot that easily?
I am the great one within his eye! I need to get to solid ground.
Well,
it is not my time yet.
Oh no, bueno, no bueno.
I will not go into the Valley of Darkness. I need to get to solid ground.
No, for some reason, I just cannot. It's like I just can't shoot him because he's doing this. No, come on. No.
destroy you! Die, Soul Eater!
At first I thought that was way off in the distance. The cutscene? Wait, what?
Look, Papo! I'm the Great Hunter Orion!
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
That is by far.
Aya.
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Asiya claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
Oh. You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to...
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job.